Welcome back to Control. I think we're just getting ready to finish the game. I may do some side quests to wrap up the time if it falls under an hour. But I'm going to head back to Avengers after I'm done with the Control, so.
Thank you. poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. No, Campus!
You are wormed through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. White curls.
She's warm. Makes me feel these ways. He's warm. Needs some rays. Can't stand the feel. Hate the feel. Gone insane. Hijack a plane. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying hard to lose my head. Can't hardly breathe. I've been asleep. Just my ventilator. Can't hardly breathe.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does, protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director? She should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
All right. Welcome back to Control. We're picking up where we left off, apparently. We've gone back in time or something since the credits rolled. I'm thinking that wasn't quite the end.
Why do they keep you around?
Please give me a chance. I can do better.
You're dismissed.
Anything for the Bureau.
Don't let it go to your head.
My pleasure.
You're late.
I can fix it. I'll try harder. Sorry, I'm late.
I've got nothing more for you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Fine. Now get out of here.
No problem.
That'll be all.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've got nothing more for you.
Thank you for giving me a chance.
You can't find good help these days.
I'm so sorry. I'm new here.
Yes, hawk super stuff. It's strictly classified.
honestly don't know how she got the job. She had no experience. But every little thing needs to be explained.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
What? What is happening? No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
It's on the desk.
You're late.
thing.
Don't let it go to your head.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
I have a plan. An answer.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. This is nonsense. It stops now. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thunder soul storms you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Thank you.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Really?
Nobody knew her name, but she turned up just the same. There was a knock on the door, a thump on the floor, and the party turned insane. As she called out her name,
this is so weird, but it is my head. Yours. Grow brighter around one constant. They revolve. Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hadron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She'd convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She'd convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
He's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you.
Just gotta fight till the thing reforms. Just trying to figure out where enemies are. That's how you take out, because obviously I'm missing a few. Apparently I'm more powerful in this realm, because there's no way I can take these guys out so easily. They were level 29, they can't pass. Each other. That makes sense. But, explosives, what's this bad? Yeah. We're still asleep behind blue healing, so. Am I done yet? No? Oh, yep. Yeah. I really want to finish this video. I know we're getting close to time. I think that's the end though, so. Well. So I thought before.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
drugs, the prescription drugs. You'll never find a person inside. My face is mothered on. Curiosity is given up on me. I'm shooting at his eyes and pills are on the rise. How can I be sure I'm here? The pills that I've been taking confuse me. I need to know that someone sees them. There's nothing left to simply.
Thank you.
Your work is not done. Well, I'll have to wait. But I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe if you did. Thank you very much.